session, we get back in, we run a couple laps, let's see what that does. That's good. All right, you got heated seats if you want them.
Is it off now?
It should be off. There's cooled seats if you want them. A little fan blade there. It'll pump a little cool air through your ventilation of your seats on your tag there. Once you see your... Thank you. appropriately.
Right.
Not that I'm running a, you know, racer speed.
Yeah, that's good. Could you handle it
pretty well? Yeah, I'm very pleased with it. He's getting loaded up now.
Have you had it a while?
I've had this for a year and 3 months now. And, I don't know, we got 7,100 miles on it or something. And, yeah, so the way it handles on the track, especially with these tires, I really can't say enough good about Michelin Supersport, Pilot Supersport. I just love these tires. They're good on the road. They're just really got a lot of stick for a street tire.
Right.
And with this suspension, I think they've tuned it in, you know, really quite well. And the magnetic ride control, it does a nice job.
Right. Yeah, it feels really good.
But there's never enough, you know, fill in the blank.
Right.
And for this case, it's horsepower. I do miss the 45 horsepower.
Right.
Not so much on this course, but on the full course, you can really feel it on that back straight.
Yeah. What's the horsepower in this one?
460. 460 engine. And the C6Z06 was 505, so that's 10%. It's noticeable. So, you know, it does great, and my lap times are just a second or two different from what they were with the Z06, actually. Yeah. The suspension's that much better. It gets me through the corners, but...
What year is this one?
2015. And it's the first new car I've ever ordered, ever.
Really?
My cars have always been... My pattern has always been find, you know, a garage car that somebody's waxed and taking it out for a spirited drive every once in a while.
Right.
And, you know, buy it for a half or three quarters of what a new one, you know, costs. And that's
right.
How I got my Z06 was, it was the 2007 I bought in 2011. And it had, 18,000 miles or some dumb thing.
Right.
Maybe it was more than that, 21,000, something like that. And the guy told me, a drop of rain, he took museum delivery, so he got it right from, a drop of rain has never touched its painted surface.
Right.
And it's like, oh, that's good. Take care of that.
I'll take care of that. Well, that's the thing with Corvettes, there's two people that own them, one that's always in the garage, may go out, you know, a couple times a year, and then there's us, you know,
you're right.
Buying a used one's not a...
Yeah. I use that same analogy. I use the phrase waxers and drivers.
Right.
And unfortunately, I'm a little bit of both, because when I get the thing home, I can't stand to put it away dirty.
Oh, yeah.
And your car is beautiful. It's obvious that you keep it up, too. But yeah, I get it out and drive it like it's supposed to be driven, for crying out loud.
Right.
So, yeah, the Z06 I had till it was out of its extended warranty. And when I sold it, I think it only had 36,000 miles on it, but it really had 6,000 or 7,000 track miles.
Right.
And so, anyway, yeah, no, I'm very pleased, you know, with this. Oh, we can go ahead and stop the recording.